So much of how we are is based on who we are. Understanding our identity and denying anyone else permission to steal, change, or alter it in any way that removes you from growing into the she who he designed you to be is the focus of my next Dr. SOS experience. Join me on Facebook Live at 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, Thursday, March 8th, in recognition of International Women's Day, for a conversation on identity theft. Do you know who you are?